Hi there. Today we're going to set up your Nano X. But first, if you haven't done so already, let's get the Ledger Live app onto your computer. Just pause the video here, go to the address you see on your screen to download and install it. Once it's installed, open the app and click Get Started. Read and accept the terms and conditions, then click Enter Ledger App. Select Nano X, and then click on the top option for a new setup. Have a look through the four educational slides. Take one last look around to make sure nobody is reading over your shoulder, then click OK, I'm ready. Click through the reminder, then when you get to the screen, connect your Nano to the computer using the cable from the Nano box. Once it powers up, use the black and grey buttons on the front of the device to scroll through the navigation instructions. Use the button to scroll right until it says Setup as new device. Press both buttons simultaneously to make that selection. Then you'll see it's time to set a new PIN code. Press both buttons to confirm. Then you'll see Enter PIN on the device. Use the buttons to find your desired number, then confirm by pressing both buttons. Repeat that process until you've set up your PIN code. Keeping in mind, you don't have to use all 8 digits. 4 or more is all you need. Once you've chosen your PIN code, press both buttons to finish. You'll see Confirm PIN on your device. Press both buttons again, and then enter the complete PIN one more time. Your screen will now say, write down your recovery phrase. This is the most important part of the setup. The whole advantage of a core wallet is that it stores your keys offline and out of reach of hackers and malware. So please, whatever you do, do not use apps, screenshots, or password managers to store this phrase. It totally defeats the purpose. We put 3 recovery cards in your Nano box. Go ahead and use one. Just try to keep the number of cards to minimum. If you have to make a copy, go for as few as possible. Okay, when you're ready, scroll right, reading the disclaimers on the screen as you go. Then press both buttons and start to write down each word in order and spell correctly. Go ahead and pause while you do this. Once you write down the final word, scroll back through your words to check for spelling and word order one last time. When you've checked them all, scroll right until the device shows Confirm your recovery phrase and press both buttons. You'll then verify each word in order from 1 through 24. Starting with word 1, use the buttons to scroll until the correct word is shown. Press both buttons to confirm, then you'll move on to confirm the next word. And we'll repeat that process for every word. When you confirm the last word, you'll see your recovery phrase is set. Scroll right, then press both buttons to continue. You'll see processing on your screen. Then, your device is ready. Scroll right, then press both buttons to access the dashboard. You're in the right place when you see Install App on your device screen. Now, it's back to the app. Don't worry, you haven't fallen behind in the app. It's just there in case we lose our place during setup. Just click through the steps until you get the Hide Recovery Phrase screen and click OK, I'm done. Then take the short 3-question quiz so we can move on to the genuine check. After you get your A+ on the quiz, click Check My Nano in the app, then press both buttons on the device when it says Allow Ledger Manager. If the check is successful, continue. If not, please contact Ledger Support. After your successful genuine check, click Continue and go onto the Ledger Live dashboard. That's it! Your Ledger Nano X is officially set up. You still have to install apps and create accounts before you can receive and store coins, but we'll cover that in another video. For now, welcome aboard and congratulations on taking the first steps of your secure crypto journey.